high-risk foods. The foods that bacteria love most prefer to live, multiply rapidly when settled, and cause food poisoning are called high-risk foods. A common feature of high-risk foods is that they contain protein and have high water content. High-risk foods are meat and meat products, pork and pork products, eggs, fishes and seafoods, chicken and chicken products, mayonnaise and cold appetizers, milk and dairy products, cold sandwiches, mussels, cream, ready-to-eat salads, cakes, and leftovers that are kept at room temperature after cooking. Low-risk foods. Foods that bacteria do not like, do not prefer to live in, and generally do not cause food poisoning are called low-risk foods. The common feature of low-risk foods is that their protein content and water content are low. Low-risk foods are jams, pickles, grains and cereals, legumes, honey, pasta, biscuits, chocolates, canned foods, and bread.